retreat.
On Diva Hunters, today we're going to observe the diva in her natural environment, probably in front of the mirror. It is in mirror position that they are the most vulnerable. Today we're filming Diva Hunters. Normal people eat bagels, but the two divas on a bench claim to be on a strict water-only diet. I call bullshit.
Who's?
Yeah, it's your show.
Mm-hmm.
Divas like to travel in packs, but it's when they stray from the herd that they become an easy target.
And that's how you hunt a diva.